Repair work continues at the Vigo County Jail. A crew was outside the jail today repairing a leak on the roof where water was dripping into the recreation area. Work is expected to wrap up in about a month if the weather cooperates. Once the outside area of the jail is secure, representatives say crews will begin drywall repairs on the interior of the cell blocks.